Hi. In this question, they have given us a liter of air which contains 9.2 into 10 raised.